Angkor Wat is the most well-known temple among tourists, but the city itself is full of other temples and ruins which are equally as intriguing.
Is this Cambodian instrument?
Yes, Cambodian instrument. Before this one, just play the beat.
Okay.
Unlike the other temples popular with tourists, most of Taprom has been left undisturbed.
Bayon Temple is located in the center of the Angkor Thom complex and is the second most popular temple to visit after Angkor Wat.